We are back. I'm gonna head over here. Team looks kind of cool at night. Just me, my camel, my bird, my weapons, and the people I'm helping out here.
Circles show the gods' places in the sky. Your grandfather once told me they also show our place in the world.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and the pyramids too, and I'll find my place.
You will have them.
Okay. So I have to...
Why are there so many poor in Egypt? Yet those who don't belong here are rich.
Egypt has forgotten who she is. Many chose wealth over honor. In the end,
would it be like
justice as well?
But we are magic.
That maybe
we will bring justice and honor back to Egypt.
Yes, my son.
Or no, it would be
who we are. We will endure no matter our origin.
That maybe, gamer, you
of gods, divided into
are you giving close enoughs here?
The great goddess of invisibility, Amunet, and master of the wind. He upholds justice.
It looks like it goes like
silence.
He comes the voice of the poor. I can't really see it.
Confessions of the humble and forgives them.
I can't tell if that's a good thing or not. Whoa. Yeah, I don't really know what I'm supposed to do for this one, so we'll wait on that. What is this? I could do all these too, but let me make sure there's nothing else they want me to do here. Everybody content here? Except for these people, I'm not going back to them now. Oh, this is like other stuff. Oh. Alright, well, I'll meet you guys over here. currently arriving at the destination. Shortly. As you notice, it has turned day. God damn! As you notice, it has currently turned daytime. Ow. Alright, I'm hopping off.
Will not you accompany me? Segment? Magi, help me, I will pay you.
What do you need?
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these brutes honor a wife's pain. I beg you.
I will seek him out.
Do be quick. I will await you here.
Okay. Can I take the boat? Or do I have to swim? Alright, let's get out of here. Oh!
Paul Dilly can talk? Tell me something new.
Hey!
Why are you so angry? Oh, gods. I think I'm going to...
Oh, I gotta kill these guys? Really? There you go.
Stay where you are.
They're beating the hell out of this boat. Alright, I'm gonna climb up here again. Will you just die already? I really don't want to have to go and fight this thing. Come over here, you wuss. Come up on the boat, you wuss. Probably what he's saying to me. Come off the boat. I'm coming in there. I'm coming in there after you.
Find out why he came out here.
Where's the alligator loot at? They must have despawned. What a shame. I need leather. Like, or I need what they give out. Alright, let's get up here.
Why did you kill them? We had only just met.
Claudius, you are drunk.
Yes, that is me. And no, I am not. I had only 2 or 10 beers.
All right. Let's get you back to your wife.
Only.
A wife? Oh, mother will be so pleased.
Only was the key word there. All right, get on here. All right, let's get back over there. This thing's pretty fast.
For going out there, Claudius?
I was going... remember. I came from Alexandria for the festival. And some kind of... someone offered me to drink all night for free. Impossible to resist. What were we talking about?
How you got here.
Oh, right. Then I woke up here with those crocodili all around. Tell me, can they really speak?
Egypt is a land full of magic and ancient mystery.
Amazing. My friends in the city will never believe it. Did you say something about a wife?
Yes, yours.
See, I do not understand that. How could I have a wife? I am a virgin. At least I think I am.
Where is his wife at?
I will hear no more on this subject.
There she is.
There you are, my dear. I was worried about you.
Oh, my Dionysus. I remember. I went to the island because of her. She got me drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No. don't go. They'll kill me.
Oh.
Show him what happens when you try to cheat a woman.
Please, help me.
Forget him. He's just an idiot. We have taken enough from our land. Yes, that is right.
Get out of here.
My brothers! You have slain my brothers!
And
you were supposed to help
you
me,
saved my
not
life.
Him!
And my purse.
In future, be careful when drinking with strangers.
Don't mind the fact that we just murdered a couple of random people.
Have you seen my Book of the Dead in your travels, Magi? I went all the way to Memphis to buy it.
No. How was it lost?
Bandits. They came from the dunes nearby. When the leader saw how I cared for the book, he wrenched it from me. I thought my heart would stop.
I can help. I do not fear them.
I have been
I don't really care about them.
Like you,
except for the big ones.
Unite me with my wife's spirit.
There you are, Father. We are going home.
But this Magi is helping me.
Oh, yes? You are going to find his book? If by some miracle you do, thank you.
Out of the way!
Did you hear where the bandits meant to go?
Oh, I... The leader told the others to meet him at the necropolis.
Oh no, we already took this over, we're chilling. Oh, Alright, let's get our butts over there. I got my bird on me. Yep, there he is. Get out of the way, bro. Let's get back over here. Show them, ask them why they took the book and all this other dumb stuff. Oh yeah, I remember attacking this base actually.
Hey. Wait a minute.
Yeah, I remember killing you guys. And what, you want it next?
I have him. How much longer? Hey, got you.
Oh, you got real lucky. Come on, step over here. Step over here. All right, you know what? Knock that off. I'm dead, but you're the one running away, huh? Come here, you wuss. Really? Y'all are a bunch of, y'all are the biggest babies that I've ever seen. Come here. Bye.
Here's the Book of the Dead. Becca will be pleased. Sandstorm coming. Now to return the book to the old man.
Sandstorm coming from where?
You will not escape! Thought you could steal from me?
Is it stealing if you rob a thief?
I took it for my father. Nothing is true.
Yeah. Don't go towards them, you idiot. All right, go, go. I'll take care of this. Hold on. Really? I didn't even do anything. What did I do to deserve guys that are way stronger than me to come out and beat me up? This is not fair. It's okay though. Because, as always... Oh, we started the book. Haha, idiots, I still had the book. Alright, let's get out of here before they freaking come back. What is that? Person, maybe? Can't tell. Get the book back to them and we'll all be happy. I'm level 10 right now. I think I just turned level 10. Actually, let me get me another ability while I'm at it. I can equip two bows. Grant you bonus XP. Excuse me. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen.
Clear the way, honey.
Let me give him the book. Alright, sit here.
Get out of my way.
Has your father left us?
His good life is over. He was too weak to live till your return.
I was gone like a couple minutes.
He was in despair that his car would not join my mother's.
Where is his body? It is not too late.
You are a blessing from the gods. He receives the rites in the small temple.
Not a deal.
I was gone like a good 5-10 minutes. This isn't mine. Excuse me, guys.
Old man, your book. May it guide you to your wife's side.
All right, so he's chilling. And then we'll do this one.
Strange to see bodies left out like this. The embalmer must know more.
We gotta go back this way. Hold on, turn around. Go back this way.
It is a shame to see three dead left neglected. What happened?
They were just brought here, Magi. A family struck down by the sword. Only the daughter, Ira, survived. She carried them here one by one. Poor girl. All by herself now. A tragic story.
Tragic indeed. Where is she now?
You can find her on the abandoned date farm near the road where her family died.
This Ira sounds like a woman worth meeting.
Yeah. All right, come on, buddy. Oh, great, we get to run straight through the water. So many alligators want to bite his ankles off. None, thank you. Vulture lair? Kill animal. I can do that.
Soldiers. They must be looking for Iras. Best lay low. And hope she does too.
Well, I'm telling you right now, we are not the ones to lay low.
They should not be seen in this area. Well, I pray none of the soldiers heard that.
Oh, we're fighting another level 10.
Alert! Get over here! Hey, there's some problems here!
I win. God damn, this guy's tough. Goodbye.
Hail in peace, Iras. All I want is to speak with you.
The last monk to say so. Murdered my family.
I've come to help you, Iras.
How do you come to know my name?
A priest told me of you.
Ah. My kin have owned this land for centuries, but left it barren until now. A soldier came to us, saying his master held a deed of sale. My father refused to concede the property. Then... well, the rest is as you know it.
What will you do?
The farm is my birthright. I will work it as long as I can.
I can ensure you are not harassed by soldiers.
You may try. The villa they spoke of lies northwest of here, on the road to Alexandria.
Oh, great.
If you fail, tell the world I died preserving my family's legacy!
Now I'm gonna go over here. Hop on. Hippopotamus lair, huh? Alright, you stay here. Don't want you getting hurt. Shut up.
Hey, wait!
A letter on fine papyrus. Sophronius. Yet another man made butcher for the sake of wealth.
I couldn't read that, but y'all can pause it and read it if you really want to. I couldn't read it because they were gonna kill me if I did. Ow. Stupid goddamn ram just jumped out in front of me like that. Alright, I'm gonna jump ahead just a little bit here. Now you gotta die. Where's the other one at? Oh, there he is. Come back here. Come back here, you wuss. Don't run from me, boy. Bring him over here. Come on, buddy. Pick on someone your own size. Maybe I gotta anger him a little bit on. Alright, now fight me. My god. Fight me! Come after me, dog! Dog, I wanna fight you. Get out of here. Is he dead? I really hope he's not dead. I'm coming after you. Oh, he is killed. Oh, we gotta go through this again. RIP, brother. Yeah, let me not leave him in the ocean for be fish food. Oh, I can't carry his body. Can I carry your body? I can't carry your body either. Well, clearly I gotta go back over there and finish things. Can't just leave it unfinished. Let me swim my way over there. Alright guys, I think that's going to be it for today's video. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe, turn on post notifications. I'll see you next time.